Major development in the Devin Haney Kambosos fight. The latest news is that Bill Haney may not be able to travel to Australia to work his son's corner. Listen, I'm all about sports. I'm all about an even playing field. And Bill Haney not there is more challenging for Devin. His dad's been there in every fight from amateurs to the pros and guided him to where he is today. Not having his dad, not hearing the voice in the corner makes a difference. So the fight's still going through. Devin Haney is a warrior. He's going to fight regardless. He posted, "I'm built different" on social media. He also posted an emoji of smoke. He wants all that smoke like a bull. And one name that possibly came up to help in the corner is Zab Judah's dad, Joel Judah. Now, Zab is Devin's godfather, for those who don't know. So they're very close. They've known each other forever. Joel Judah has made numerous champions. Of course, has guided his son to being the undisputed champion of the world with Zab Judah. And that's very impressive. So things may change, but right now it looks like Bill Haney, based on something that happened in 1992, some drug conviction, and everyone deserves a second chance. So even if that's the case and whatever, listen, it's been 30 years. And like I say, he's not going out there to do anything except participate in sports. But I know Australia is extremely strict, even more strict than the US when it comes to stuff like that. And even major celebrities have trouble getting in there because of their past. So let's see what happens. Devin Haney says he's ready for the challenge no matter what. But it does make a major difference not having the same voice in your corner, the same voice in the locker room, the same voice in camp. And Devin Haney is ready for the challenge and he's up for it. So we'll keep you guys posted. But right now, that's the big development in the Kambosos fight with Devin Haney going down June 5th in Australia for all the belts at 135. So we'll keep you guys posted. Stay tuned. Now, here's an interview I did with Bill a while back. Check it out.
It's a tough sport.
He spars champions, all weight classes. Man. What's the biggest weight you ever sparred? Light heavy or cruiserweight, middleweight? I know he sparred Sean Porter, right?
Huh?
He sparred
Sean Porter.
Sean's a big 47.
Yeah, Sean's big. Sean's a big 147 pounder for sure. And but you know, in fairness to Sean, younger on, Devin was brought on for speed. You know what I mean? So Sean worked on his speed. Sean worked on his boxing. Shit, Sean got like another gear, that gear where he gets down and he does the dog shit, the grit shit. You know what I mean? I don't think personally that he brought that style out of fighting ever with Devin. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But when they got in the ring and they would box, when they would just box, no other shit.
Okay.
He gave him you know what I'm saying? He gave him the work that he needed when he needed it.
Hold on, they need the room key really quick here to my right.
Okay. Hey, were you there when Jesse Vargas, when Devin and Jesse Vargas for the Adrian Broner fight?
Oh, I didn't know that. Wow, he was playing the part of Broner?
I got it.
Okay, we're going to walk. We're going to walk. Okay, we're almost done. So let's set back. Ellie Sekback, reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.